So I'll give myself a name, something stupid and pretentious like Mott spelled with a C.